Romeo, what o'clock tomorrow shall I send to thee? I will not fail. 'Tis 20 years till then.
It's coming, I'm going
up. The guard
comes.
That's it for them, Pauline. Around the camera.
That's what they never will be.
Okay. And more in front of the camera, Dick.
One more, otra vez.
Tybalt, the reason that I have to love thee doth much excuse the appertaining rage in such a greeting. Villain am I none.
5, 3, 4 y aquí nos vamos todo el mundo en el diseño de cuando entra. Hasta ahí nada más, hasta ahí, no se vayan. Gracias.
Oh. get him out quickly. Thank you. Ladders, warm clothes, blah, blah, blah.
Thank you. I think that's perfect.
This is the climactic scene inside the cathedral. The interesting part here is that I had the biggest lighting crew I think I had on the film, but their job was to ignite and snuff out the candles in between scenes. The reason for this was the smoke from the candles would have really interfered with the photography. The other problem with the scene was, of course, convincing the audience that it's lit by both the candles and the neon lights. In fact, it wasn't. The people are lit by lights just outside the scene, and the architecture is lit by an overall soft light inside the cathedral.
Después de que vosotros estéis felices, cambio.